okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You're smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Yo Gorillas, what's up? OJ the Grilly here, and today we are playing part 2 of the campaign, or mission 2 of the campaign, I know I was kind of there for the cutscene, which I wanted you guys to see, because why not? And so we are actually starting it right now, or in the mission, and we're going to get ready to play. Alright. We're on like a train or something, I'm assuming. I can't get up. I have like these robotic hands, so. AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any of the system. State of the art stuff back in the day. Yeah, come on. Revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. It's like so many innocent people, so it's like these guys are like, hey man, hey. What are these like people? Oh, snap, what the in the world? Oh, the innocent people are now guns. Dude, you just walked to the man. You know, hold on a second, guys. I'm gonna pause it real quick. I'm gonna turn up my volume because it's kind of hard to hear. Let me see. Where's audio? Let's turn it up just a little bit here so you guys can still hear it. We're gonna turn it to 25. There you go. Alright, sorry about that. Never continue.
You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected.
We are.
All of this is a simulation inside our minds.
Oh, okay. Whew. That's good. I thought he was like the Matrix or something. That look on his face, though. That's so weird. Whoa. Where am I now? Is this a simulation? I think this is this a simulation too? Oh man. Yep, it's a simulation. Dude, you need to stop teleporting like that. Anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing.
They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard.
Yeah, I can see that.
Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
No.
Gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit.
Yo, there's another guy teleporting in. Do we all have like that ability?
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync. Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick. You didn't hear shit. If I wanna talk to you, the DNI transmits
okay.
The closed channel. Don't even have to think about it. But just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots.
Dang. Right. Okay. See if you can do this. I guess we will not call him that.
Up with Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay. Where are we going? Where are we looking at? Where's people at? Oh, come on. Let's just get these guys down. No, jump, 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 jump. I can't jump up there. There we go. I like the double space, which is weird. It wouldn't let me. Come on, there's a guy right. There's a guy right. Headshot him. There you go. Perfect. There you go. Shot him in the crate. That's the best thing to do. Are we going? We going? We going? We going? We going? I'm going. There we go. Come on, boy. No grenade. There we go. We're doing this. We're doing it. We got this. We're better than the last one. Way better than the last one. Oh, he's on our team. Never mind. Whoa, no. There you go. Come on, boys. Where are we at now? Where are all the people at now? Oh, man, a grenade. Okay.
Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to.
I know my enhanced mobility.
Try it for yourself. Hunter says you can do it.
I'll just do that right there. That's perfect. Okay, there you go. And where are these rockets coming from? Tell you what. Reload, reload, and... Oh gosh, fire. Fire. I can't jump. I can only jump like so much. There we go. Come on, boy. No. Come on. There we go. Got him. Alright, anybody else? Anybody else? Anybody else? Anybody else? Oh, there's some people right here, I think. That's where I see him. Oh, I got a grenade. Grenade! There we go. Where's the people at? Okay. There you go. Look at that. Melee'd him. That's right. Do I have an extra? Okay, so we're gonna... Oh, this has got a silencer on it. Okay. Let's use the pistol for a little bit, because I want to try to use it. Nope, 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 nope. There you go. Nope. Oh. Man, I got melee'd. That sucks. No, we're gonna go. We can do it again now. Look at this. Oh, dude, that guy like died right in midair. I think I'm just gonna stick with the fast gun because the pistol is not working at all. Get jump! There we go. Let's reload that and. Oh, I didn't even know that thing exploded. You know, hey, that worked out. It worked out good for me. What is this? Alright, cool. I'll take it. Because why the heck not? Man, I can't shoot. You know what? Yeah, come on, boys. Melee. Alright, come on. Let's just throw a grenade out there. Boom! Let's just do that.
look at that. Let's see here. I'm gonna shift a little bit. Oh gosh, I'm on fire. No, I'm on fire. Okay.
Including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these?
I didn't mean to shift there.
These fuckers are easy.
All right.
Go ahead. Back in.
Man, dude, what the heck? How do I get like these missile launchers and the other guy's got this like this really cool. I got missile launchers. Okay, seriously? Come on, boy. There you go. Come on. There we go. It's like it wouldn't shoot him. And you guys saw that. That was weird. There we go. There's that one. There's one there. Come on, boys. Ah. Oh. Dang it. Okay, there you go. We're going for it again. Because we can. There we go. Oh, I had the weird one that didn't have that. That was weird. So now this one has some missile on, or the rapid fire gun, and the other one did not. This has got like a weird plasma bullet. That's kind of weird. Oh no, 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 my guns! There you go. What? This guy's over here? Come on, boys. Come on. Come on. I know you don't want to face my wraith. Come on, boy. There you go. Anybody else? Yeah, there's somebody right somewhere. Where is he at? There we go. That was easy. Did you just see that? The guy just blew up. His wraith, it just blew up. At my face. Blew up and destroyed mine right when that happened. Wow.
Grab fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last
I will.
No
there, yeah. Aim into that. Oh man, my nose is itchy and about to sneeze. We don't want that. Alright, I'm just gonna let him walk forward just because. Oh man, there's lines. Chew! Oh, sorry about that, guys. Sneezed. I had to sneeze there. Oh, gosh. Turrets, turrets, turrets. That's not good. That's not good. What is Q? Oh, that's that. Okay. There we go. I can. A little late now. Oh gosh, I did not mean to do that.
Use your environment. Switch out those bats. Nice going.
There we go, look at that. I'm just gonna rapid fire all this. Yeah! Say hello to my little friend! Say hello to my little friend! Where's this guy shooting at? There you go. Come on, boy. Who else wants to shoot at me? What's this shooting at me? There we go. They all dead? No. Man, what the heck? Oh, offline. Dang it. He got my turret. I'll hurry up and hack again, please. Because I would like that to happen. Alright. Where'd my buddy go? Come on, let's see him here. Let's see. Where's the freaking guy shooting from? There we go. Come on. There we go. That's it. Is that it? There's a guy right here. Is that it? Is that everyone? I can at least see. F to exit. There you go. I'm just gonna let that go. Because I'll take him on then. Whoa, there's a guy right there ish. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Okay, why do I hear that? There we go. Anyone else? Nope. Okay, that's it. Perfect. Alright, I will. Anybody? Oh, whoa. What? Robots? Okay. Hey. Oh. Deep breath in. Tell me what happened. Grex is robots and they're gonna come after me.
The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shh. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. Do you have it? On your optics, the whispers in your ear.
Uh-oh.
Shit happens. The doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your head. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
So what now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. Oh. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Oh. I can do that? Oh, dang. I can do that. Connected. Dang.
You would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train. But Salt Man, it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Took you just 6 minutes. Yeah, it would have been 5. We hadn't freaked out when we saw those robots.
I think it took longer than 6 minutes, but that's okay. What you said, because I think I did pretty good. Oh, where are we going now? We're going deeper in my brain? Matrix style? Yeah, I think so. Or no, maybe, maybe not. C4. Blow that bad boy up. Dang!
Combat grunts with them.
come. I can probably see that.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall?
No.
I walk you through the next part. Trust her. Do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant something.
Before D&I, okay. You had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Some knowledge is worth earning. Appreciate it. That takes time.
Yeah.
Time is something we don't always have.
Okay.
Okay, New Blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination.
Okay. Vesper. I'm not okay with Vesper, but I can at least do it. Still works. There we go. Yeah, get out of the people. Get out. Get out. We don't want you to come here. This part is not good. They didn't have good stuff. Come on.
He could only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
Where are you going? Oh, you just dropping down? There you go. There you go. Run! We're gonna run. Boom. Boom. There we go. We'll follow this trail apparently. No, he went to the door. Am I supposed to go? Oh, whoops. I was supposed to go up. I didn't know that. Because I'm smart. So we're supposed to go up there, apparently. And how do I get back up there? I didn't know I had the wall ride. There we go. Now we're not gonna fail. I'm gonna follow her. Where's the robots at?
Okay, your cyber abilities don't come free. They need a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
No. There we go. There we go, got it. Ugh. Jump. Where is he at? Where's the right set? Nowhere.
Don't lose him now, newbie. Check your fire. Civilians are not. You're losing Henry.
I hope not. I hope I was not supposed to go,
Now's your chance. Take him down.
Got him. Wrecked. That's how you do it. Besides me mission failing that one time, because I couldn't wall run.
Before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen.
Okay. Okay, talk.
Buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences.
Okay.
In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts, their subconscious. You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a bug coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead.
Oh, so we're gonna kill him? basically. So you want to kill the man to get it.
He's a dead man anyway. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
He's already dead. Connecting. Oh, let's see what he's got today. So what do you got in your brain that you have remembered? Just the room. Okay. He did.
A few minutes ago you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
Teleportation. Let's go do it. Oh, no. That's not what I thought he was going to say.
Like it's time we moved on.
Oh, okay. I guess we go to our next mission in mission 2, I guess? I don't know. We will see. Whoa, these guys. Yeah, where's my gun? Where's my gun? I need my gun. Oh, okay.
They're sick. They really wish they had.
Still here, huh? Pity.
We all got like a Vesper or something.
Funny man, specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now.
I am. Oh, lovely.
The last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear. And this is over. You owe me 100.
Oh, okay.
As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weapons. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight.
Uh-huh.
But with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon.
It is? Okay.
Let's do some damage.
That's good. Alright, can I control those robots? I hope so. Yeah, wreck now, boy. Come on. What do I got? I don't have. I've never got this weapon. There we go. I'm gonna go up here. Here we go. Perfect. There we go. Look at that. Man. My reload. Where is it coming from? Oh, right there. There we go. Alright. Do this. Reload. Hold the ammo box. Ammo box. Never mind. Blow. There we go. Okay. Let's do fire swarm. All right. That I don't know if that really worked, but you know, hey. Did that work? Dude, it did work. Dude, the nano swarm's ability. All right, let's do this one though. Oh no, that's my guy. Let's see here. Alright, I gotta heal real quick. Alright. Grenade, maybe? Nope. Alright, I'm gonna go back to my nano swarm because I like the nano swarm better. So much cooler. Let's get some weapons. Restock. And hack. Let's do this.
They're using smoke grenades.
Okay. I wish I knew that during like my I wish multiplayer did that. Say that much. Sure, let's supply it. Supply some ammo. There we go. Alright, my guy's there. Where's our buddies at? Or where's the enemies at? Supply box? Sure. Alright, let's see here. Basically rapid fire, spray and pray. Oh man, there's more of them. Anybody here? Nope, okay. Alright, I think we're still moving. Are we moving? Yep, we're moving, okay. Let's see here, and we're gonna fire right there. There we go. Man, who shoot me down here? No! Reload! There we go, finally! There, wrecked. I'm gonna travel down here more often, I tell you what. Wrecked now. Alright, let's see, where they all at? Can I climb that wall? Nope, okay. Alright, I have to use the stairs. Any more? Anybody shooting anywhere? Where my buddy at? Where my buddy go? I would follow you if I knew where you were. Oh, there you are. Okay, cool. Alright, let's see here. Dude, would you just like, you were like back behind me. Shooting. Where they at? Ah, there's one right there. Come on, boys. go. Man. Man, stop shooting me. Throw a grenade at your face. How about that? How about I do that? Is that nice? Is that good for you? I hope so. Because it's going to be. Come on, there we go. Got him. Where are they all the other ones at? Oh, they're up here? Still? Come on. There we go. Anyone else? Oh, they're all up there, okay. There's a guy right there. Come on. I guess we'll go upstairs then. There's a guy right here. Come on, boy. Come on. Anyone come after me? No! Come on. Peekaboo, where are you?
Good hunting. Interface with that door.
I'm gonna wait until I activate that right there. Two, three, make sure everyone's cleared out because I do not want to hack this door and let there be people here. Thank you very much. Oh, as if it's a big explosion thing. Okay, all right, cool. Okay, all right, we're hacking the door because we're awesome like that. All right, we're going in.
What is this place? This is where it all went down.
All right, ready?
The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
I will, I just want to make sure the coast is clear. All right. Let's hack this bad boy. Look at that, that's a big ol' cargo access. Ooh. All the robots, explosives, a bomb control. Dang, son. We're gonna all die. We are not gonna die though. Cause they got me on the team. Wait, nope, never mind. They probably will die. Yeah. Oh. We're here? Dang! The next day, too!
You wanna hear something ironic?
No.
The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one,
wait.
The Cyber Soldier Program.
Wasn't I here earlier?
7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
Wasn't I here? Okay.
Take down is another one of your cyber buildings.
Try it out. Oh dang, one punch? I got one punch. Oh.
If this shit was real, you'd be killing civilians.
There we go. Come on, boys. Oh, look at that, two. There, punch. Wreck. Sorry if I'm shooting innocent people, but they look like they're doing nothing. There, wreck. Hope I'm going the right way, too. And they're up top there. They're up top, they're up top, they're up top. Oh, come on, boy. Oh, look at that double takeout. Take you out to dinner. Oh, come on, boy. Whoa, now. Oh, shoot. I could tell I was not doing the best there. No, I want to crouch. Come on. Come on, boy. There you go. There, wreck. Did I do that right? Did I do it right? Did I do it right? I hope so. There you go. Oh gosh, oh man, gosh, that's not good, that's not good, it's not good at all. There you go. Okay, that did not work out the way I wanted it to, but you know, hey. Alright, come on. Alright. Let's reload real quick. I wanna go in there and just like just go. Alright. Come right. Alright, and there we go. No, my gosh. I'm gonna die here. Watch this. I gotta heal up. Ready? 3, 2. There we go. Watch that. Did I not get him? Oh, nope, 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 nope. That's not what I wanted to do. Come on, boy. There we go. Oh, I missed one right here? Hey, guess what? Punch the face. Why do they give me the shotgun though? I'm really not wanting the shotgun. I'll tell you that much. I'm really not wanting the shotgun. Alright. Defuse. We're defusing. We're defusing. Jeez. You just blow it up? This is a Mac control. If I reverse the polarity, just this car. Oh, that's what happened. Is that why this exploded? Oh.
There was no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
Dang.
No, I don't want to let go.
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Oh.
I'm being prepped for surgery now. Okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission.
Yeah. Give the thumbs up. That blanket was like all glitchy over his body though. Oh, I'm a floating blanket. I can float. Alright. I guess that's it. So, I hope you gorillas enjoyed. Make sure you click that like button down below if you did enjoy this video, even though I'm dying 50 million times and all that kind of stuff. And also, subscribe to my channel if you want to become a gorilla in the gorilla pack. And, so yeah. And I will see you all next time.